One day in this, in it's phrase 9, it got abandoned because there was a monster, and the only way to keep them calm is to give them toys for actual people and also food. Oh wow, this VR game is really realistic. This isn't a VR game, we're actually stuck. Wait, what? Oh, it's Big Bad Foxy. Oh, I knew I was forgetting someone. I was absolutely sure. Big Pig Chungus. Chungus. Big Chungus. Big Chungus. There's Big Bad. Big Bad Foxy, yeah, you're who I need. Anyway, how do I hang him? Wait, can I? Oh, I can grab his tail! I know how I'm gonna hang him. Yeah, it happened somewhere there. We move to got free! What? Before he comes and eventually starts attacking us.
Yeah, or maybe not attack, just hurt us.
Yeah, that's the definition of attack, you idiot.
Yeah. I'm just chilling. Like, yeah, I worked, but I'm just chilling.
What? Oh no, here he comes.
DJ,
you know this is getting bad.
It's kind of weird, man. It's time to get our attention to.
A few minutes later.
Yeah, we're definitely all gonna die. Oh wait, I still have my flamethrower. But yeah, I guess. Oh, come on. What? Oh, right. Big bomb.
Yeah, I know that. Airplanes! Yeah, we're all gonna die! Same for us, the one! How about no? You never get mail on favorite snow. Yeah, eventually you're gonna get eaten because these ropes are really strong. Oh. Wherever that guy from his stand. Yeah, see where it's coming? Alright. I'm all pretty treasure out from the tree. Find a way. But we'll keep on coming back until you're all safe and stuff. Okay. Okay, come on. I probably can't get you. I think I got you, tree man. Yay. If anyway, Craig?
Oh yeah, I'm on my way, don't worry.
little bit. Yeah. Wow, run. Never saw. I can't really reach. Can I hit next to I'll come back and grab where I find a way to hide. Thanks. Great. Okay, so my plan is to just go to something over there. That's the first part. Watch out, I'm pretty sure it's coming. Just need your shot. Okay, I see how this is going. Yeah, no, let's sneak at all of us because he has, and then we reach the book. Hold on. Alright, we need to be very quiet. Why did you go on, Maiden? Good question. And? I don't know the answer. Oh, yeah, you should shut up. Warriors will work eventually, just we need to get used to this. Yeah, no, this isn't gonna work, is it? Alright, I'm just gonna have to throw this guy. I can't wait for that. Then he smacked the ropes, and the ropes snapped. But he accidentally went a bit further, and smacked this one's rope. Alright, I'm just gonna throw you over. Oh god, what is that smack? We're getting close. I don't know why he's taking forever to be run. Oh my god, no, 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 this is not good. I'm safe. Then he decided to make him food, and he's probably gonna be, and Bonnie is probably going to be the next, because melted chocolate is good and no one can change my opinion on that. He just ran a snack. I was trying to check out the toys. And then they got the rest of me because I am slightly a bit tired and my arm is hurting a little bit. Just now, and then they all escaped. The Cloundra had to sacrifice himself, and that's the end. What?